I'm Jason Dye. I run a 34 coupe, supercharged Outlaw, and yeah, hope to see you next time. Been a journey, taking a long time to get it to go straight, but persevered with it, and Rocco, one of my crew members, gave me a hand to build it, and we're finally getting somewhere with it, so it's been a long road, but it's been really good. One of the mistakes I made was not putting power into it from the beginning, and I started to put power into it, and it changed, so then you go back again and change the setup to suit the power, and next time I'll just give it full power and try and set it up and go from there. But finally getting somewhere. I had an incident at Calder a few years ago, and just building confidence back up after an incident was definitely played a big part in it. Plus the car was completely different after I rebuilt it, so that was definitely had a lot to do with it. We had a great weekend at Whyalla. That was a really good weekend. Well worth the trip up there, and this one's just been fantastic. Wow. I never expected it to happen, ever. We do it, for fun, but to come away with a win was just, worth all the work. It was really good. Look, we said see how we went this weekend, and the car pulls up okay, we'll probably go to Mildura in a few weeks' time. And then after that, I think it's maybe colder. As long as the car keeps running, we'll keep bringing it out.